So guys, another morning here in Jamaica, and I'm heading out. Today is my final day here, so I'm going back. It was a beautiful place, beautiful time in Jamaica. Here just a morning look. I'm showing you guys and the village here. So guys, just keep tuned until I post more videos. We'll just close off from this one, saying goodbye here until my next video is up again, guys. Thank you one more time. Remember to subscribe, like, and share as much as you can. Hello guys, welcome back one more time. Oh, the sun is killing me. My eyes just go over this side. Just saying goodbye for now. So guys, I'm here in Hilo. Let's take a breath. Then we're gonna move on to the airport next. Okay, we're gonna get something quickly here. So guys, this is a journey, as I said, for Jamaica side. I didn't get to do a lot of videoing, to be honest, because I have things to deal with. It was just overwhelmed, and because of the time limit, so it wasn't easy. I'm just looking for some chippies, because that's one of my favorite snacks. I don't know if they have any, so I'm just looking. So I really want to give God thanks for keeping us safe so far. Okay, so as I said, picking up something, using my plane, I don't know if it will affect me. Oh yeah, chip is right here. Yeah. Chip is one of our favorite snacks. Oh yeah, chippies on the first day. Very expensive, but I think it worth it.
So these two?
Yeah, these two, right? So the trouble, this is how you do it. If you have to pick up your suitcase, so wrap them. This machine will do the work. So this is how they wrap it. And just to help to protect it from getting sprayed up the side or the edges.
There's a
more passenger
we have.
Yeah. Everything I put in this car.
So guys, we're here in the line waiting to check in our luggage, and then we'll be going through immigration after that. So reach home in time. Reach home in good time today. The famous guy behind me right there, he's diving for Jamaica. Famous guy behind me right there on his phone.
So guys, just been to immigration. Now I'm just heading to find where our gate is and find something to eat. Beautiful, beautiful Montego Bay here. airport. Journey was good coming down. I was looking to find something to eat. And as you know, music always play wherever it goes, so how to avoid it. Look at these nice seats here. I think Mauro was talking about these seats when he was here in Montego Bay Airport. He was talking about these seats. They're very nice. I'm sorry. Beautiful seat here.
So I'm right here, guys, just checking and then waiting for our time to go. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna see if we get something to eat while waiting. Maybe pick up a few souvenirs. Not sure. So. Yeah, you have right behind me right there, you have the great coffee, Mountain Blue Coffee, Mountain Peak Coffee. That's Jamaican famous coffee.
Look at these bad stuff here, these dogs. Nice souvenir. Right, you have some great souvenir here. You have a look. All different size and shape and colors.
Megan.
Yeah. Great souvenir. So there's something like, you know, when you come to this airport, you always tempted to get something because they have so much great souvenir. So you will always be tempted to get something. But they do have great stuff. They sell great stuff. Over there, you look, you will see some great, great souvenir. That's a good thing with here. You always get some nice souvenir to bring with you. This is what I'm having here, jerk chicken with rice and peas. Look at that, guys, look at the plates. This one is chicken pasta, and this is a burger right here. I have pineapple juice here. So guys, I'm gonna dip into this now.
Okay guys, I'm gonna eat quickly. Time is running out. I'm gonna get into it now. Sorry, as you can see right there. It's eating time, guys. We're bored already right here.
You're not sitting.
Bored. We're bored. We're sitting. Gonna take off sharply. So. So this is a plane. Right at the wing. So we're moving now, guys. We're moving, they're testing the flaps.
So we're moving now, guys.
Yes, we are moving.
So we're moving now, guys.
It's American Airlines right there.
American Airlines right there. So this is all I really want to get. So this is all I am able to
get. Turning around to the takeoff just now.
and wait.
Very busy place, as you can see in the background, it's very busy. Just gonna go close to my gate and then relax until time to go. So we're waiting on the plane right there. It's coming up. Plane out there is getting dark now, it's night, so let the flight gonna leave soon. Okay. Oh, they're lining up the plane, the door, to open the door. That's what they're doing, they're lining it up.
The person's driving the conveyor belt. Mm-hmm.
Boarding time, guys, we're boarding now. So it's boarding time and I'm boarding now to go back to London. As you can see, to find my seat in there, guys.
Board boarding doors now closed. So if you plan to use a mobile device, please make sure you do so. If you're seated at a bulkhead seat, meaning there is no seat in front of you but a wall, please ensure all bags are in the overhead bin for takeoff and landing. You are welcome to have them throughout the flight. Flight attendants, please prepare your doors for departure, cross-check, and await all call. Welcome to London, where the local time is 10:07. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and your carrying items stowed until the aircraft is fully parked at the gate. The captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. Please ensure that you have all your personal belongings.
So hello guys. Hello. I'm back home, guys. I make it back home safely. Thank God for that. So yep, I'm back home safely. And I have quite a few videos to put up, but it's just going to take some editing time. And then as soon as I get them edited, I will put them up, guys. So stay tuned. All right. So I'm back. And the time now is after 1 on a Sunday. And it was really a good rest in a way. But I'm happy I'm back. I'm really grateful, guys. I'm at over 3,000 subscribers. I just need to continue to work to get my watch hours up and running. But YouTube is work, so you have to just keep working, never give up. Okay guys, so keep tuned for all the different video that will be coming up soon.